witness the depths of sorcery? Actually, I've been interested in witches for some time now.
Can't escape from crossing fate! Fight!
Do as you see! Don't get cocky!
Your turn!
That is sort of magical.
Get ready! Ready!
Would you-
Can't escape from crossing fate! Fight!
Don't get
caught! Lightning!
Counter! Counter!
Your turn!
Phoenix!
Not bold!
Harlequin!
No! Wait! No good! No good!
Counter!
Oh, come on!
No good!
Not really
good!
Stop it! Stop! Don't get burned! Are you... a little hot? Are you sweating?
We can't escape from crossing fate! Fight!
Emerald!
Counter!
Not
Press on!
my pride.
Hakumen! Rachel! Win!
Only my soul can fulfill my mission. Your presence is no longer needed, Harlequin.
How dull you are. You may be a master of the sword, but you'll be...
Get ready! Get ready!
This battlefield is not your playground. Be gone, Harlequin.
Would you...
Can't escape from crossing fate! Fight!
Do as you please!
Come now!
You're ready to destroy!
Come now!
Counter!
You aren't bad.
Transparent! Don't get cocky!
Counter! Crush them! Please. You aren't bad.
Counter!
Please! Sapphire!
Come, Robert! Let's go!
Counter!
That's all?
You did!
Come, Robert!
Oh, God!
Counter!
Stop! Not yet!
Here I come!
Huh?
Do not want to
counter!
You're trash!
Do not want to! Easy, counter!
No. Come now!
Counter!
Come now! Your turn!
Spread your
wings! Vanish!
Give us a show!
Eyesore!
Please
help! You
press on!
Counter down!
I'll sever your thread of fate!
You aren't gonna
vanish!
No! Right there! Press on!
Raging flame!
What an uninspired dream. Don't wake up until you've thought of a better one.
How was that? Do you think I could become a witch? I have the ability to make completely tasteless food, at least.
I suppose that it...
Get ready!
Would you like to witness the depths of sorcery?
Can't escape from crossing fate! Fight!
And right there!
Punishment!
Press on!
Phoenix Flame Swing!
Well...
I have the ability to make completely tasteless food, at least.
I suppose that it-
Get ready! Get ready!
This battlefield is not your playground.
Would you like...
Can't escape from crossing fate! Fight!
Away!
Do as you please!
Press on! Chaos!
Counters!
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 Your turn!
Phoenix
Strong! Simple!
What a disappointment.
Only my soul can fulfill my mission. Your presence is no longer needed, Harlequin.
How dull you are. You may be a master of the sword, but your behavior is a...
Get ready! Escape from crossing fate! Fight!
Eyesore!
Lightning!
Your turn!
Spread your wings! Eyesore!
Counter!
Blazing Scarlet!
Terrible! Counter!
Lightning escape!
Impossible! Simple
mother!
Counter! Pass on!
Easy!
Stay strong!
Counter!
Watch out!
You're slow!
Not yet!
Break it!
make completely tasteless food, at least.
I suppose that is sort of magical.
Get ready! Get ready!
This battlefield is not your play.
Would you like to...
Can't escape from crossing fate! Fight! Counter! Counter!
Lightning!
Counter!
Counter!
Counter! Counter! Stay down!
Counter!
Take that!
Counter!
Well done!
Counter!
Stay focused!
I said it was much
easy!
That is sort of magical.
Get ready!
Get ready!
This...
Would you...
Can't escape from crossing fate! Fight!
Yeah.
Oh,
waste any more time than I already have.
Hakumen! Rachel! Win!
Only my sword can fulfill my mission. Your presence is no longer needed, Harlequin.
How dull you are. You may be a master of the sword, but your behavior is a far cry from chivalry.
Get ready!
Get ready!
This
would you can't escape from crossing fate! Fight!
Easy!
Not yet!
Okay, I decided I'm gonna just go on ahead, concede the match. There's two other connection loss things that keep happening in the middle of this shit. So, rather than sit there and fight trying to go up against Yukiko and Nine, and also fight the system in getting DC'd, I'm gonna go on ahead and just concede the battle. Take the loss, and then focus on how to make a comeback from there. Another time when I'm in the mood. Because if I keep trying to fight that and fight the system, I'm just going to sit there and get pissed. So, I'm going to just take the L and walk away.
What a nice thing to do.
Looking back at the match, however, I do need to do some brushing up and understand how Yukiko does her neutral navigation with her persona. Which, if I'm not mistaken, is that dance idol-looking persona, the Konohana Sequoia something. But it's like a Amaterasu some shit that does a lot of fire and healing stuff. The healing spells I notice is negative. The fire spells, I'm not entirely sure where to begin navigating with that. That's what I need to try to understand with the neutral and how to navigate around what Sakuya does before charging up and after the charge up. And then with Nine, I have to just study that from Google and then figure out how I can run a simulator to get a better idea of what are the best tools I'm going to be looking for, ideally in the character's neutral design. And just go from there. Honestly, the matchup here was not that far off. I honestly feel like I could have put it back in my favor with a little bit better brush up of neutral on my accord from Hakumen instead of using Hyde, because I wanted to stick to my guns and using Hakumen over Hyde. I could have done much better if I did Hyde, but I stuck to using Hakumen for the principle of using a different character and understanding how another character works in the matchup departments. And in better understanding how those magician-based characters work. So we got a couple different ways in order to try and delve into this, so I got my hands full studying some neutral when I get back into the game, when I get out of my mood, because that triple disconnection shit really took me away from it. Anyway, that'll conclude my own self-synopsis going over the rematch I had with Salfontes. Me and Salfontes will definitely link up and make it do it what it do one more time in the future. I'm pretty sure I can take a win off of him in full, because I was able to take games off him. I'm pretty sure I can also concretely secure it. I just have to just know my shit and just go on ahead and come at him correctly in the next encounter with Hakumen or anyone else I choose to bring along with Rachel.
I hate it here.
Y'all take care and have a blessed one. As I always say, till all are one.
so ready to low parry you and then stomp.
I've been all around the world trying to find something.